visions with my eyes closed. Where I wanna take this to is where my mind goes. The road less traveled is the high roads. I've been knocked down, but every time I rose. Cause I can move a mountain with my bare hands. Just need a fair chance. I never let them down. I never settle down.
Alright, it's a little review about my Civic. Alright, I got a Skunk 2, 70mm throttle body. Got a Hyundai 4-bar map sensor. Got a Rewire wiring harness, tucked and shaved. Painted my engine bay, because why not? Got a ram horn manifold. Tile wastegate unit, 38mm. Got a Garrett GT36 turbo. Camshaft adjusters. Camshaft gear adjusters. As well, I have a camshaft. Stage 2. Forced induction camshaft. Only one of it ever made for this engine. I have ID1000s for injectors, so 1000 cc's per cylinder. I upgraded from 110 per cylinder to 1000 per cylinder. AM high flow fuel rail, AM fuel pressure regulator. Stock intake manifold will be changed in the future though. Got kind of a cheapy blow-off valve, because you don't really need a blow-off valve. It really doesn't make any power if you put a different one on. I got a Godspeed intercooler. Got a K-tuned traction bar. Pro Series, I believe. Got a Moroso oil pan. Got an AEM air-fuel ratio wideband. Let's see, what else? Polished and... ported and polished head, half red, kind of like a Moroso, forgot the name of it, but it's just a half red. OBD1 distributor, that's the only thing I'm having a problem with right now. I'm going to end up getting a new one. Got a Hyundai S300 tuner, ECU, got my gauges there. It's kind of still disassembled. In the inside, everything on the outside is good to go besides the distributor. I just need to get a new one of these, because this one was crap. Engine straight out of Japan. These wheels I'm gonna get rid of. I'm gonna put on some other ones, some smaller ones actually. Got coilovers off of CRX, and that's pretty much it. Polished block and transmission. I still gotta polish it a little bit more. Engine mounts, polyester, I think they're called, polyester material, new brake booster, and that's pretty much it, I believe. There's probably a lot more stuff I'm missing, but yeah. I could pull a train.
Moving like the speed of sound. On the ground, can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. in my mind. And spaces.